The Victorians were just masters of illusion, so masterful, in fact, that they continue to deceive us into the 21st century, and we continue to buy it. So the Victorians had their tricks, and they were doing it not to the point where they were causing themselves discomfort. They were more focused on the ability to achieve such things within the realm of comfort, which is so always the goal, isn't it?